If you feel like you didn't like how I was handling Tammy, why you didn't just say, dime? Calm down, dog.
It just felt like a sabotage. It was just the fact that it's my event,
right, and if
you was there for me, y'all grown women, y'all could fight it out however y'all want to, but not there. Like, and this is the first thing that I've done.
I understand that, but at the same time, when you threw the drink, my reaction is to get up and fight.
I think everybody more so have more stuff in common than we actually all know.
Y'all
both beat up Treasure.
Yeah.
Won't y'all just go beat this bitch up?
Yeah, go beat her. Take this shit out of Treasure on dust
ass.
Yeah, I'm just so tired of, like, that way altogether. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And, you know, I wish it really wouldn't happen at my event. But, you know, I just got a lot of other stuff going on that I haven't dealt with still in my personal life. So I kind of take it out on, you know, leisure, people, whatever. Whoever says something, you could get it. You could get all this work that's going on with me.
Well, I can't get no work.
So
I can't get no work you got going on. So we're going
to
make that clear.
Back to what
I can't get no
about.
Work.
That.
That's what we're not going to do. I wish you would have just went on hit me instead of throwing a drink at me.
If we want to fight, we could just take it outside.
Yeah, we can. That's what I do. That's what I'm on.
She wasn't saying that. She wasn't saying that.
No, I'm going to talk how I want
to
talk.
Not to me, you ain't. Not to me, you not.
That's you.
But I ain't going to get
you.
You mean. I ain't going to get you. You already know.
You already know what?
Calm your ass down. Fake ass.
Hater,
I'm a street bitch.
I get
she
that.
She can't talk to me like that about you can get this work.
But I don't
you
think she was saying
me, bitch.
That
she ain't throw no
specifically
hands.
To you, though.